So most of you know me as Houdini Art from Instagram. So today I was just gonna show you how I do some of my drawings. Like, I'm gonna show you a drawing tutorial basically. So I'm gonna be drawing a little Siamese cat. Okay, I hope you guys can see. I have the camera standing on like I'm recording with my phone, so I have it like face down on this on a roll of duct tape and a locker lamp box. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. So I usually just find a starting point with the once I finish, I will show you. I hope you guys can see. Okay. There we go. Sorry about that. Okay. Now let's get started. So what you're going to do is you're going to draw the two pointed triangles for the ears. And then you're just going to go around for the head. And you're going to draw a line for the top of the head and go right here between the ears. You're going to go a little bit over the ears right here. Okay, I think you can see. Okay, so now I'm going to do the eyes. I do this in a really weird, I do really weird steps, like, out of order. So, yeah, you can do this any way you want. Just, like, you know, just be creative. Okay, so now is where I usually put in the big eyes. I draw very big eyes, but if you want to do smaller ones, you can. Okay, so you do the little circle for the glare in their eye, and then we're going to do the little line right here for the eye color. Then we're going to put another glare right here and right here. And I just usually color this in with my pencil because it's just black. I usually go over it in pen, but like not really. Okay, so almost here. Okay, almost done. All right, I'll just fill in those gaps later. Okay, so next I do the mouth. 1 second. Okay, sorry, I just had to sharpen the pencil real quick. Okay, now I'm gonna do the nose and the mouth. And then I don't usually have the mouth open when I draw my dogs and cats or any other pet. I do a little smile, and then I just do a little triangle right here for like the little tooth or something. And I do little eyebrows to make it look kind of, you know, like pop out, and it'll look better. It just looks better to me. You don't have to, if you don't want to, again, be creative with this. Make it your own. Okay, next, we're just going to do the rest of the cat. I usually do it from the front view, not the side view, where like this, like where you can see the whole body. I just do like a front view. I can probably make a tutorial on a side view. I just normally do it like this. So that's how I'm doing it in my video. Oh man, my pencil broke. Sorry, guys. Okay, sorry about that. This should be better. Okay. Okay, and then you just do a little tail. And just kind of make it wavy. Again, make this your own. Okay, I kind of messed up here on the body, but it should do. Okay, and now all you have to do is color it in. You can see my cat. It's kind of small. Like, right here, the body is small. But, I mean, I can probably fix that later. Okay, now all we have to do is color this in. So this is going to be Siamese cat number 5. And I kind of forgot how it had like a black tint to it, so I'm just gonna randomly tint the edges. I think I'm gonna end the video here, and I can post a picture on Instagram how it turned out. So, yeah. thanks for watching, and please follow me on Instagram, and so, yeah, that's pretty much it, and tag all of your, tag your pictures that you drew to SGTV Art, and, so I can see them, so, bye guys.